Warning. You are now leaving the safe area.
Agent, it's Dr. Candle. I want to stress to you the vital importance of safeguarding any civilians you may come across. The math says some of those people must have survived the dollar flu. That means they've got antibodies to it that I need to have a hope in hell of fighting this thing. And the ones who are just sick, having a broader genetic diversity of virus samples will help us track the virus's rate of mutation, which is a long way to say, keep those people alive until I get what I need from them. Got that? Great.
Readings indicate an echo nearby.
Sick.
Hey, it's this or nothing.
Agent, you need to hear this. Faye tells me the cleaners are holding the entire Tent City prisoner.
That's what it looks like, and it fits the cleaner MO.
If you wanted to eradicate every last vestige of detectable virus, where would you go?
Wherever the biggest concentrations are. Refugee camps, shanty towns. Jesus, you don't think they'd...
Draconian solution, but highly effective.
Sure, if you're a genocidal maniac. You ever wonder if we even deserve to survive this thing?
Every day, Doctor. Every day. Good luck, Agent.
Warning. Contamination levels increasing.
You hear that, Agent? You're walking into the teeth of it now. Don't forget what I said about keeping any infected refugees alive. I mean, obviously you're gonna try and keep them all alive, but I need those virus samples, and I really need viable antibody samples from survivors. So keep them extra alive, I guess. You know what I'm saying. I'm going back to work now. Candle out.
Warning. Chemical signature of explosives detected.
Confirmed. It's Napalm B, all right. With that much capacity, they must be planning to burn out the whole damn yard. And when they do, they're gonna kill every last refugee in that shanty town. We need that tank moved somewhere safe.
Drop the
Okay, Agent. As soon as you lock the situation down, I've got a joint Sarah JTF strike force ready to move in. They'll take samples from as many refugees as they can find.
Medical personnel?
A couple of EMTs in the mix, Doctor? Yes.
A couple? As in only two?
The rest are first aid certified. They know how to tap a vein. Get going, Age.
Without contaminating the samples, I assume.
Or infecting themselves, yes.
I'll take your word for it.
Thank you, Doctor. Get moving, Agent.
Sampling team can hear me.
Patel here. Go ahead, Doctor.
Oh, Lieutenant. Good. Listen, I need you guys to log intake info from everybody you get a sample from. Age, gender, ethnicity, general state of health on a 10-point scale. Then label and group the samples according to...
Excuse me, Doctor. But maybe this could wait until we get confirmation the op is actually complete?
You saying you don't have faith in your agent?
Just focusing on the task at hand. Lieutenant, you'll radio the doctor as soon as the area is secured.
Yes, ma'am. Don't worry, Doctor. We'll get it all worked out.
I hope so. It's only the survival of the human species we're talking about.
Copy that, Doc. Patel out.
You know the situation. It's too late for these people here. They're dead, every one of them. But it's not too late for us. If we do what we gotta do, it might not be too late for the rest of the country. So go to work.
Okay, let me do my job. Gotta make a quick...
Agent, if you can find the crane controls, drop that tank someplace safe. Sample team, listen up. Like I was saying, I'm gonna need those blood samples labeled and organized so we can track corroborating factors. Let's move this discussion to a different channel so we don't bore the agent.
Captain Benitez requesting immediate support at the Lincoln Tunnel checkpoint. These assholes are storming the blockade. If they blow the floodgates, they could put this whole thing underwater.
get this over with.
They're breaking for the tunnel! They're shooting everyone in sight!
Jesus, it's like getting swarmed by locusts. Don't let them through!
Benitez, this is Fei Lau. We are division agents, and we have eliminated the threat to the perimeter. I'm patching you into our comms so you can direct support to where we're needed.
That's good news, but we still got plenty of bad. Some of those bastards made it through when they're planting explosives on the tunnel floodgates. They're trying to get out come hell or high water. If those bombs go off, you know which one we're gonna get. Listen, I'm sending one of my people down to take care of that bomb. Cover her ass.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position. Are headed this way.
Should be 30 seconds.
That was too close. They don't care who they kill to get what they want. Come on up, and I'll meet you in the control center.
Thanks a lot for your help. That was close. Benitez is upstairs. I'm sure he can use us. glad you're on our side. Next time, get here a little sooner. Doing that hero thing, you hear me? Whatever you brought back from Abe.
Jesus, what we got left. Glad to meet you, whoever you are. Hope we can count on you and yours this time, because we got a hell of a fight ahead of us. Listen up. We got good news and we got bad news. Looks like we got division agents for backup, but these guys out there, they just won't let... There's your goddamn bad news.
Agent, your playmate has a sniper positioned ahead. Keep your eyes open.
Glad you were here when the shit hit the fan.
Take them all out!
patient. My people say the threat has been eliminated. I thank you, my guys thank you, and the people at New York fucking thank you. I'm on my way back to the base with an escort. Let's talk when you get there.
Good job, Agent. If they'd blown those floodgates, we would have lost a major supply line. Now Benitez can get back to the security wing. See you back here.
I don't know what to say. Thank you for what you're doing. I really appreciate the help.
Nice work liberating Russian territory.
They've all been in shit.
What you looking for, huh?
A
heard about Detroit? Heard about Pittsburgh, PA? Not that we haven't had our hands full here. We are the epicenter after all. But it's probably fair to say we've been so preoccupied with making it through the grindhouse flick we're in, we just assume the rest of the world will be there waiting for us at the end. Not so fast. New numbers released today on the DCD website look shitty. Boston. Philly. Chicago. Atlanta. San Francisco. And LA. Infection numbers are through the roof. You got martial law being enforced by state and national guards in every city in America. Interstate trucking disrupted, food's not getting delivered, food riots daily across the country, hospitals...
Nice doing business with you.
No emergency services because the first responders have left to go help in bigger cities like ours. Power grids up and down, just like that. So what's
I got the best right here.